Today, we are discussing about the problems on edges asked in bank exams like SBI, IBPS, etc. So let's see our example. It's given that ratio between two guys, X and Y, is given 2:3. And after 5 years, it becomes 3:4. Then we have to find the present age of X. So let's see the solution. Now it's given that X to Y ratio is 2:3, and after 5 years this ratio becomes 3:4. Now as we have to find the present age of X, we are going to focus on only X. Now as you can see, the difference between present and after 5 is 3 - 2, 1, which is in 5 years. So 1 part is equivalent to 5 years. So to find the present age, we have to multiply the 1 part equivalent to the initial age, which is 2. 2 × 5, 10 years. So this will be our present age. Let's see this even more in the second example. Now let's see another example. It's given in the question that the ratio between two persons, X and Y, is 5:6. And after 8 years, this ratio becomes 9:10. Now we have to find the present age of Y. Now let's see the solution. The ratio X to Y at present scenario is 5:6, and after 8 years it is 9:10. Now as we have to find the present age of Y, we are going to focus on the Y only. Now 6 to 10, the difference in 8 years is 4. So 4 parts is equivalent to 8 years, but we have to find 1 part. So 1 part will be 8/4, which is equals to 2. So 1 part will be equivalent to 2 years. Now the Y's present age will be its initial ratio part, which is 6 into the 1 part equivalent 2. So 6 into 2 is equals to 12 years. So this will be its present age. I hope you understood this concept. Now let's see a different type of question. Now in this example, it's given that 6 years ago, the respective ratio between the ages of Sunny and its father was 1:7. The difference between ages of his father and Sunny is 36 years. Now we have to find Sunny's present age. So in this type of questions, we assume what is asked, which in this case is Sunny's present age. So we are going to assume that Sunny's present age is X years. Now Sunny's father present age will be X plus 36 years, because the difference between the two is given 36. Now 6 years ago, Sunny's age will be X minus 6 years, because if his present age is X, all we have to do is subtract 6 from it, because we are finding his age 6 years ago. Similarly, we are going to do with his father's age. So his father's age will be 6 years ago, X plus 36 minus 6, which becomes X plus 30 years. Now it's given in the question that the ratio between his age and his father's age is 1:7, 6 years ago. So X minus 6, Sunny's age, X plus 30, Sunny's father's age, is equals to 1/7. Cross multiplying it and solving it, we get 6X is equals to 72. Solving this, we get X is equals to 12, which is Sunny's present age. Now let's see another example. It's given that a respective ratio of present ages of S and T is 4:5. 6 years hence, the respective ages ratio will be 6:7. Now we have to find the difference between their ages. Now let's see the solution. Now in these types of question, we assume the present ages of both S and T. Now S present age will be 4x using the ratio 4:5, and T's present age will be 5x, similarly using ratio 4 and 5. Now here 4:S and 5:T, so 4x and 5x. Now 6 years hence, which means 6 years in the future, S age will be 4x plus 6, just adding those 6 years, and T's age will be 5x plus 6. Now it's given that the ratio will become 6:7. So S 6 years hence age is 4x plus 6, similarly T 6 years 8 hence is 5x plus 6, which is equal to 6 by 7. Cross multiplying it and solving it, we get 2x is equals to 6. Solving this, we get x is equals to 3. Now, we have to find the difference between the ages of S and T. T's age is 5x and S age is 4x as assumed earlier. So the difference will be 5x minus 4x, which is equals to x. And we have already calculated the value of x, which is 3. So the difference will be 3 years.